Day one of all the things I ate on my Ely, Minnesota trip. I started the day off with a large bowl of fresh watermelon to keep me full on the road. We stopped in Duluth, Minnesota to get a quick lunch at Duluth Grill, and it did not disappoint. The food here was all organic, local, and vegan friendly. I got the hot maple oat milk latte, which was so dreamy in flavor. For my entree, I settled on the griddle platter, and it was so fulfilling. My husband got the deluxe biscuits and gravy, and my sister got the bibimbap bowl. They had a selection of hot sauces, my favorite being Scorpio. I will definitely stop by again whenever I'm in town. For dinner, we dined at the restaurant located in our hotel, Evergreen, aka Gel. We started off with a bunch of appetizers. The crab stuffed mushroom caps were surprisingly good and better with the cheese. The bacon gouda bites were so cheesy and the flavor just burst in my mouth, as you can see. The bacon duck wontons tasted delicious, especially paired with the chili sauce, and the spinach and artichoke were by far my favorite. I chose a bison burger for my entree, which I will pass on next time. We ended the night off with good laughter and full tummies.